hundreds gathered at Bogart Park in Bozeman to protest police violence after 20-year-old Dante Wright was shot and killed during a traffic stop by an ex-police officer in Minnesota just a week earlier.
There is an issue of racism everywhere, unfortunately, that just because you don't see it because you're not a person of color doesn't mean that it doesn't exist in this community.
Bozeman United for Racial Justice and the Montana State University Black Student Union hosted a vigil and protest. Hundreds of demonstrators gathered at Bogart Park vowing Wright's death would not be met with silence.
A 20-year-old black man was murdered while on the phone with his mom at a traffic stop just outside Minneapolis last Sunday.
What brings me here today, personally, is exhaustion and anger and grief and all these feelings combined together.
The intention to me personally is basically just to grieve a life lost that was lost senselessly for no reason.
Organizers made calls for the city of Bozeman to reallocate funds from the police department budget to things like affordable housing and other services. MTN News reached out to the Bozeman Police Department for a response to the local demonstration and calls to defund the police.
There's lots of different perspectives on these issues. We're here to support and defend people and have in peaceably assembling and having their say.
After a series of speakers, demonstrators marched towards Main Street for a peaceful protest.
This is a really important cause, and it's a systemic problem in the United States. I have a lot of friends that I care about, but also maintaining peace and having respect for others is really important.
Reporting in Bozeman, Gabby Crevett, MTN News.